We are here doing box office movies. Who's got, basically, who has a higher price of, like, box office? You know what I mean. Bad Boys for Life 2020, or... I'm going to say Bad Boys for Life, because if they get rebooted in 2024, it can't be rebooted for no reason, and plus it's got Will Smith. Okay. Oh. I see what you're trying to do here. But The Lion King is goated. The Lion King is goated. Oh, but Black Adam... I'm going with Lion King. Okay. We represent Africa, nigga.
W's in the chat.
Let's go. Okay, Alice in Wonderland. Oh, shit.
A bit of a sticky one still.
Wait, is Alice in the Wonderland the one with... Oh, shit. I'm gonna go with Lion King. If it ain't Lion King, I don't know. You know what? I kind of had okay. Meet the Fockers, what? Or Gladiator? I've heard a lot about Gladiator, so I'm gonna go with Gladiator. Let
me see. Searching for fun. That's
another part. I don't want to do any of this gambling business, man. Get away from my face. God damn. Megamind or La La Land. DreamWorks have got a reputation of having big things, but I don't think it's one of them ones. I'm good, La La Land. Okay. We getting somewhere. Hannibal. What is that? It looks more interesting. Oh, but this one's 2006. Oh, I knew it. Oh, why did I pick that shit, man?
Amazon.
Yo, at least it's a different advert this low time. Prices. At least it's a different advert. I ain't gonna complain. If it ain't Fast and Furious, I don't know. Okay. Now we talking, bro. Fast and Furious. I know the nerds like Pokemon, but Fast and Furious again. Come on. Let's go. Okay. Has to be Fast and Furious. Let's go. Oh shit. Okay. Now this is the one I have to really lock in. Alvin and the Chipmunks versus Lion King. Which one do I think is higher? Part of me wants to go with The Lion King. But because The Lion King is so far back, I want to go with Alvin and the Chipmunks. Yo, fuck it.
Are you serious right now, bro?
Find thousands of great daily deals.
Doing it again. Stop giving me the same advert. But I'm going with Batman. Okay, let's go. I knew it. Spider-Verse. Oh, brother. I'm so shit. I'm actually so shit at this.
When you're looking for fun, join Admiral Casino and feel the flutter.
Are you actually serious right now? Are you serious right now? You're back again. Whoa, bro. What can I actually do? I can't win. And it's pissing me off a little.
When you're looking for
fun, it's actually pissing me off.
Admiral Casino and feel the flutter.
Come on. Clash of Titans or the Smurfs? Smurfs. If it ain't the Smurfs, I'm going to crash out. Come on. I knew it. Okay. The Smash is looking good. Star Wars. If it ain't Star Wars, I don't know. 1977, though. But it is Star Wars, so... Okay, let's go. I've never watched Star Wars, but since everyone's hyping it up... Yo. Star Wars. Okay. Yo, okay, Star Wars. God dang. Oh, shit. No. Why can't I get over five? I just need to get over five just this once, man. Please. Just please.
There is another way. Find the fun with Admiral Casino. Sign up and get 100 free spins. Join Admiral Casino and feel the flutter.
Taken 2 or Troy? Yo, Taken sounds more juicier. Okay. Spider-Man. Ooh. Oh, these are both banging. Now you see me or Spider-Man. Oh my god. I know Now You See Me is so... It's a very good movie about magicians. But Spider-Man is Marvel. So I'm going to go with the Marvel. I don't know. Okay. Star Wars. 475. Okay. Shit. The world is not... Oh, shit. I don't know. Okay. Finding Dory, come on. Okay. Damn! That 1 billion! Ain't beating 1 billion, come on. Don't be stupid there. Oh, that was so close, my heart. Okay. We're getting somewhere. Mission. Okay. Yo, lock in, twin. Oh, Shrek 2. Oh my god. Shrek 2. Or Mission Impossible. My mind is telling me Shrek! And this one! One job. And I fucked it, man. How could I fuck this shit up? Yo, I don't even feel like in the... I do not feel like I'm in the mood to be doing this anymore. I'm just going to pick whatever.
W's in the chat.
What is this? It looks like some Harry Potter crap, so I'm going to pick it. Wait. Okay. We rushing up to the top now. Why, man? Why? Yo, you know what? Yeah, I can't be honest with this shit. I can't be honest with this shit, man. I cannot be honest with this shit. Yo, I can't be honest with this shit, man. Because I can't even get over 10. I can't get over 10.